Everybody, including you and me, were sitting behind the doors for 2 years because of the fear of the death. How it was caused, the biological weapons, chemical weapons, I'm not trying to advise you, preach you, friends, remember? I'm trying to understand our mindset, each other. You are learned people, you are very wise people, you have the most effective communication skill. That's why I'm trying to put a different subject altogether. Is generally, yesterday also was this discussed in America. They said, I met some gentleman in that, on the way, in some temple we had gone. He said, this is a very different discussion with the world needs today. May not be that our own people, ignorant people, they need it. But when I said transforming the thinking centers of India and the world into knowledge centers of India and the world, this is the mission. And this can only go from India, and for which this Swami Vivekananda's speech in on 11 September 1893, 130 years back. Like the same, the veil, the hall, you must know the story. I will try to possibly pass on. Vivekananda ji, and you must make a story yourself. उसका एक नॉलेज बेस्ड सोसाइटी का सुंदर चिंतन है एंड हाउ सो ब्यूटिफुली द विवेकानंद दैट टाइम हैड यूज दोज वर्ड्स द फर्स्ट वर्ड वाज एज आई रिपीट अगेन यूनियन ऑफ साइंस एंड रिलीजन ऑफ ब्रिंग स्पिरिचुअलिटी अलोन विल ब्रिंग हार्मनी एंड पीस टू मैनकाइंड द सेकंड सेंटेंस इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट अगेन ही सेज फ्रेंड्स रिमेंबर रिलीजन इज नथिंग बट टू परफॉर्म योर ड्यूटी Duty toward the mother, the father, the family, the society, the nation, the whole world. These are the words of wisdom spoken 130 years back. And the third sentence is, that time we were under the clutches of the British. You know it very well. And that time Vivekananda tell the whole world. And tell the Indian people that, friends, remember it is much, much better to run after football on the ground than to read Gita or a Bible or a Quran in the temple or a mosque. Kitna sundar hai dekho. And these words are going to be applicable today. And if the direction is not shown appropriately by all the universities, like the Oxford, Cambridge, MIT, Boston, Japanese, Chinese, forgetting the differences, you know it very well, you have much more information than me. But I am trying to do our own attempt. I know that I know my limitation. I know that I cannot change the whole world. He said, in this century, my mother India will emerge as a knowledge for the whole world. It is his sentence. I am just repeating it. And this was the discussion which took place in all the American universities and in Chicago too. For which I had gone to discuss because it must be a test. The learned scholarly people, great intellectual people, from the press and the media. In London we had a discussion. Because unless you prove that you are worthy very scientifically, logically and philosophically, the people do not accept you. You may accept because I am your close friend or I am from India. But this was the real reason for which this world is a small delegation. On the presence in and you know what is going on in Russia, Ukraine and so many other things. We are trying to make some contribution. And for which we said that we need to, maybe how many years it will take? Maybe 10, 20, 30 or 100 years. But the beginning has to be made and the education has to be given some little different orientation, which I have shown it to you again as a value-based universal education system. All the universities of today, including our own 5 universities, or the Oxford or Cambridge and every university, we have the spirit of the soul and the mind. But the mechanism is same. Remember, the smallest of the small cell, the living cell, is life. And for the life and the whole human race, forgetting all the differences of religions, castes and creeds. Finally, when you think at the global level, which has been said, the world as one family or the Vasudeva Kutumbakam. These are the words of wisdom. They are not just for fun. And this thought can be properly put up, and that was the discussion which took place in Oxford, England, Fullerton Hall, or Salt Lake City, when I was conferred with TADDP and everything. But that I take it sincerely, honestly, I have a pleasure. But it fills my heart with a sense of pride and pleasure, friends, that we could convey the very message of what Mother India stands for. They are waiting for, let me tell you honestly, meeting of the East and the West is one sentence which normally is. And I'll tell you a small story. About 30 years back, I had gone to Oxford for when MIT was started. And that time, I went to Imperial College initially, and I was to discuss with the Vice Chancellor or the Dean. And I said, what a great country, the Great Britain, which ruled half the world. आध्या जगावर राज्य केला समाजे दुनिया पे राज किया कितने लोग थे दो तीन कोटी भी नहीं वैसे जिया में द सन वाज नॉट सेट ऑन देयर किंगडम सो आई जस्ट प्रेज देम एंड आई सेड टू द डीन एंड द वाइस चांसलर दैट टाइम 30 इयर्स बैक कि भाई तुम्हारा देश इतना बड़ा है द ग्रेट ब्रिटेन ही सेड प्रोफेसर करेक्ट यूर सेल्फ आई कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट ही मींस He said it was not Great Britain which ruled the world, it was the Oxford and Cambridge which ruled the world. And what they said again? The courage. So, yahan hum sikhate ki you are to the world. Along with all other subjects, tumcha janma jagavar rajya karnyakarta hai. Hi amchi shikvan. This is our teaching. And hence my Oxford and Cambridge which ruled the world. आणि मला आश्चर्य वाटतं की काय काय भाषा आहे आम्ही काय शिकवतो आता आम्ही सर्व शिक्षण समजत असलेले अँड देन आय हॅव माय ओटा 300 वर्षापूर्वी 50 वर्षापूर्वी चांगला गुण आपल्याकडे इंडियन टाइम म्हणलं की वेळेवर न पाळ